Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and on behalf of the management, I'd like to welcome you to Radio 1's In Concert programme, being brought to you on the medium wave band and on the Radio 1 N2 VHF network. That's 88 to 91 megahertz in mind-blowing stereo. This is Gary Crowley, your master of ceremonies for the evening, and live in the BBC studios, we welcome two groups. First on will be The Fatal Charm, who will be followed on by Ultravox. Now, The Fatal Charm are a five-piece hailing from Nottingham. They've recently completed two British tours, one with Orchestral Manoeuvres in the Dark and the other with Ultravox. On both, they gave away a flexi disc of two of their songs, Dark Eyes and Western Laughter. In Concert, ladies and gentlemen, welcomes The Fatal Charm!
Thank you. Thanks very much. This next song is called Christine. Dark eyes.
We'll be right back.
you. This next song is called The Dark. Our very last number. If you've liked us, we've got a single out in February and a tour. This is Paris.
Train down the way, Jennifer, yeah.
right, that was Fatal Charm, and if they charmed you, you'll be pleased to hear that a new single produced by mid-year of Ultravox will soon be available, and a nationwide tour commences shortly. Anyway, in case you've just tuned in, you're listening to Radio 1's In Concert programme. Now, when Ultravox parted company with John Fox and waved goodbye to their previous record company, the nucleus of the band, Billy Curry, Warren Cann and Chris Cross, wasted no time in finding a replacement in mid-year, X of the Ridge Kids. Packing their bags, they flew off to America and with no record company behind them, proceeded to knock the Yankees dead. On returning, their first London concert was such a big success, they were soon signed to Chrysalis. They wasted no time recording their Vienna album, which features their single Sleepwalk and the title track Vienna. That leaves me to say, please tap your feet and ladies and gentlemen, welcome to In Concert, Ultravox!
Thank you. Thanks very much. This next track we're going to do was our last single. It failed miserably. It's from our album Vienna. This is Passing Strangers. Sing in the rain, tie on our hands. This next number's gonna feature our drummer, Warren Can, on lead vocals. This is Mr. X.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks very much. Before we disappear, we'd like to play this last one. This is our current single. This is the title track from the album. It's Vienna. Thank you. One last one. This is Astrodyne.
Right, that's all for this week's In Concert. Thanks to Ultravox and to the Fatal Charm for their set earlier on. The sound balance was by Captain Mike Robinson, leaping about by Private Anthony Pugh, and production by General Jeff Griffin. On next week's In Concert, you can hear XTC. But now, with the time coming up to 7:30, this is Corporal Gary Crowley reminding you that Radio 1 and its medium wave transmitters close down until 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, when you can hear Tony Blackburn in Junior Choice.